if we think about what technology used to mean, it used to mean something like a peripheral for our biological selves. And technology today is something that's much stranger. It's this sort of pseudo layer on our consciousness or perception. And the way that that manifests is that we start to then experience reality in different ways, of course. One of those ways is this quickening effect. My name is Rachel Rossin. I'm a multimedia artist based in New York City. What's interesting about the idea of quickening is the way that the systems are manifesting in the smallest ways, the way we're processing information. And my interest in technology has so much to do with sovereignty and autonomy and perception and all these other things as well, but that's what feels extremely critical, is to kind of ask ourselves, where are we in all of this? I want to make this type of work because I'm looking for that calibration point. So in the combines, what I like about making those is that there is a wink to the sort of gimmick-led feeling about technology, that there is this ghost in the machine. Because I find that when you're trying to interject the present onto something that feels like it's had a longer timeline, something that feels more like us, say, so painting feels more like us to me. When you do something like that, you implicitly understand that sort of irritating uncanny that comes with investing in works that hold that type of contradiction.